that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
Saints are going to make a change. What about Bournemouth next game?
Yeah, they're playing Spurs in the next match in the Barclays Premier League, and can't really see too much between the sides. I think it'll be close.
Dusan Tadic. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Oriol Romeu. 5-0 still, and the referee checking his watch. What does this mean for their next game?
Well, Southampton go up against Manchester United. All those players down there will certainly be hoping for better than what we've seen here.
Substitution. It's their corner. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Matt Ritchie.
He's got his shot off now.
Decent block. 5 more minutes here. It's not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Throw in here. Ryan Bertrand. Oriol Romeu. Some options now for the pass. Dermich. And it'll go into the middle now. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Dusan Tadic. And the referee has ended it.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Birmingham City 1, Liverpool 3, Southampton 0, Bournemouth 5, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Manchester United 0. Become a me. Now I've had this.
sharing secrets with another one. Rubbing shoulders with some unknown. Making way through the universe. Starting wars with anonymous brothers. Trip, switch, drip, switch. Make a wish and I count to three. Press the button and we'll both be happy. Sending signals as a dirty trick. Get my love in a digital package.
Kicking up. Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Guillaume starts in goal. Charlie Austin is the lone striker today. Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. The Aspers. Sillison plays in goal. Ben Davis starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Eric Lamella starts with Nasser Chadli in the wide positions. In attack, Alexander Cochrane starts replacing Harry Kane, who's injured. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Turbe. A chance! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
And he's just put his foot through this, Martin, and it's flown into the top of the net.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lamella. In midfield, they got it back via an interception. And the cross comes in now. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. For the back heel, but it didn't work for him. Oh, he's through. What a brilliant goal!
That showed real finesse just to place it into the bottom right hand corner.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Kieran Trippier. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Iturbe. Throw for Tottenham. almost an air of complacency amongst these fans here today. I hope it doesn't get to their players because they might fall on their faces, but they did win the away game very easily, so they'll be expecting to make it a double here.
Yeah, it was men against boys, wasn't it, in that reverse fixture? I really can't see it being the same here, you know.
Cross coming in now.
The shot's on. Shot.
Very good stop here. And he scores spectacularly. That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Possession back with that tackle. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
If he had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Davis. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Fraser. That's a useful ball in, and he's up for the header, and he scores with the header.